This tutorial will show how to upload a video to your YouTube channel. To begin, log into your Google Apps account, and then from the navigation grid, come down to More, and click on the YouTube app. Once you arrive at YouTube's website, locate the Upload button in the top right-hand corner of the window. This takes you to the Upload page. In the middle of the screen, you can click the red and white arrow to select files that you would like to upload to your channel. You can also drag and drop video files right onto this window and upload them that way. I have three video files over here that I'd like to put up onto my YouTube channel. Now, I could select each file and drag them in one at a time and upload them, but YouTube supports multiple video uploads at the same time. So I'm going to select all three videos, drag them all onto the window, and YouTube will now begin uploading and then processing all three videos at the same time. While you wait for these videos to upload and then process, you can go through and fill in the biographical information on each video as you see fit. Some applications, such as iMovie, also allow you to upload directly to YouTube from within the app. So, for example, here I am in iMovie, and I'd like to upload this short video to my YouTube channel. So I'm going to come up to the Share tool, and from the available choices, choose YouTube. From this screen, I can access some of the biographical information for this video, or I can wait till the video is uploaded into YouTube and then provide that information there as well. Once the settings are the way that you'd like them, click Next. Confirm your Google Apps account username and provide your password. And then click OK. Then click Publish. iMovie will display the progress of the upload in the top right-hand corner of the screen, and then, as we see here, show a pop-up window to let you know when the share has been successful. You will also receive an email eventually in your Google Gmail account to let you know when videos have been successfully uploaded to your YouTube channel. This concludes this tutorial.